Max on the beat.
Stressful. Those guys don't make it easy, man. They're the best in the business for a reason. They've been the best for a long time, and so it took a lot of effort on our part, a lot of focus, a lot of resilience. They don't give you anything, so you got to go out there and take it, and we were just able to maintain over the series.
Throughout the game, but particularly in the fourth quarter, the ball found you, and you either had to take shots or make plays. So can you describe, as the ball was making its way to you, what you were thinking?
That's what I do. That's what I work for all summer. Had the confidence in myself. My teammates had the confidence in me. And Kawhi can't take all the shots, so they were doubling. Kyle kind of slowed down a little bit. They were doubling and was able to step up and make some big shots.
You talked about the champions.
Yeah, boy! Yeah!
You talked about the champions you were looking opposite, and there was a moment where perhaps one of the best to ever do it, Steph, found you. Can you describe that exchange?
Just got to meet the challenge, man. He scored 1,000 points in this series, it felt like, but just want to make it tough on him. and, you know, try to earn some respect there. Battle, scratch, claw, foul, do what I got to do to try to help our team win. And obviously, we have a ton of respect for those guys, but you know, we're going for them, and we want to take them down. We were able to do that.
Sounds like the story of your life. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you, Rockford. Rockford, it's for you, baby.
Mike.